When her husband died, she didn't skip a beat. Orders from her lips to fleet. She took control with an iron fist.